you doing?
Good, all right.
It's really great to be back. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, and nice to see so many people. I just put out another new album this year, so I'm going to play some new songs for you. This one's called I Lost My Way. Stepping outside into the night, walking for hours, looking for life. One foot on the pavement, one foot in the grave. I lost my way, I lost my way. Walking down Main Street in somebody's town, looking for somebody but nobody's around. If I find someone, don't know what I'd say. I lost my way, I lost my way. I don't want directions, I don't need a map. The lights have gone out, I like it like that when the sky goes black. Come with me, baby, I'll pay what it costs. Let's go get lost. A book with no pages, a sky with no stars, a show with no stages, and a cell with no bars. My guitar's in my hand, I've got nothing to play. I lost my way, I lost my way, I lost my way, I lost my way. A song that I wrote about a friend of mine from home that I'm sure we've all had a friend like this at some point that we know, the friend who has a girlfriend that nobody likes. My friends, they try to tell me she don't know how. My friends, they try to tell me she don't know how to be true. Well, I ain't nobody's fool, but I'll play the fool for you. You know, I know your reputation. No, you're always on the move. I know your reputation. I I know you're always on the move. Well, I won't give in to that conversation. That's why I play the fool, I play the fool for you. For you. my girlfriend and I moved to Sydney, Cape Breton, which is right on the east coast of Canada. We moved there because she got a job there. Not long after we made the move, she asked me if I was mad or if I was upset that we had to move, and I said, I don't care where we live as long as I'm with you. But that is the only time in our whole relationship I ever said the right thing at the right time. Thought we should write a song about it. We lived for those few years in Cape Breton. The coal mining was a big part of the life there. It's a job I have a lot of respect for. Wrote this song with a good friend of mine, Colin Moon. So it's called Coal Mining Blues.
It's spend all my days going down to the mines. Under the ground where the sun never shines, breaking my back, I'll put heat in your house. I've got the roar of a lion, the breath of a black on my hands and black on my shoes, black on my heart from these coal mine blues. A man in the mirror looks nothing like me. He's just a
somebody else, and you realize they're much better off without you anyway. Some really great musicians and some really great friends. And it got me thinking to myself one day, what would I do if I knew it was going to be my last day on earth? So I reached out to all my friends on Facebook and I asked them, what would you do? And a lot of them said they would get really drunk. That didn't surprise me very much, but one guy said he'd keep driving to the West Coast because the days would be longer. I thought that was pretty good logic. So that was the idea behind this one. This one's called My Last Day.
Door, I'm
walk by the St. John River. Let my memories drift downstream. Take a deep breath and try to remember. Life is but a dream. Life is but a dream. Yelling at people I don't know.
in the morning to see the sun sinking down. Do you wake up in the morning to see the sun sinking down? And do you see that man on the corner wish you was sharing your frown? Do you ever go walking just to see how far you can go? Just to see how far you can go. And do you turn around when you get there? Just to start walking right on back home, right on back home. Thank you.
are fun to yell at. That's great.
Well, I'm very proud that on the new album, all the songs are written with some really great friends of mine. This song's no exception. I wrote this song with a friend of mine, David Miles. We got to share a very cool moment a few months ago back in March in Toronto, Ontario, at Massey Hall. Massey Hall is kind of like Canada's like biggest venue. Everybody wants to play there. It holds about 2,500 people, which is pretty cool because my hometown holds about 1,500 people. So it was really fun to go in there and managed to sell it out on my first time there, which was really cool. But to make sure I made the night extra memorable that I would never forget it, I walked out on stage with my zipper wide open. With my mom and dad sitting right in the middle of the front row. My mom had seen it before, but the other 2,400 people probably hadn't seen it before. I don't think they have anyway. That has nothing to do with this song, but it helps keep me humble. And this song is just about how easy it is to see what other people have and wish we had it for ourselves. It's called So Easy.
Thank you. we don't have.
Picking up and moving past the hard stuff and not getting too down when things get tough. It has what I'm pretty sure is the happiest guitar riff I'm ever going to write. Makes me happy anyway. So.
gotta make it good when it's bad. Leave them happy when they're sad. You gotta go around and round. My favorite day is yesterday. My favorite way is the only way. You gotta go around and round. Round and round. Round and around. Round.
Writing this song, we thought, wouldn't it be great if you're all playing this song and everybody just started singing along on the chorus? So that is my not so subtle hint of saying, hey everybody, I want to sing along on the chorus. All right. Well, it's just three words and two of them are the same, so really, we have no excuse not to nail this thing on the first try. So all I need you to do is to sing out nice and loud. If the guy next to you doesn't sound very good, sing louder than he is. If he starts singing louder than you, just take the hint, but keep on singing anyway. So round and round, that's all we gotta do. Let's see what we got. Round. There's a very big difference between full size in Canada and full size here. I consider myself full size. Well, since you guys did so great singing on that last song, I'm going to get you to sing again on this one. This is just one of my favorite songs. I love playing it, especially with, you know, people like you. I know this is going to be a lot of fun. So I'll start this one off and I'll coach you in about halfway through where I need to. Thank the Lord.
train to Jordan, picking up passengers coast to coast. Faith is the key, open the doors and board them.
Gonna split you up into two teams on this one, guys on the gals. Ladies, your part's pretty simple. It's just ooh, 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 ooh. Just with a bit more feeling, something like this would be perfect. For you. As you can see, I don't travel with the band. That's mostly because I don't really like people all that much. Especially other musicians. So I'll take care of all the guitar stuff and all the bass line kind of stuff. That means you've got to be the backbeat of this whole thing. And I mean, you've got to muster up every bit of testosterone you have with you here tonight. I don't know the Dutch word for testosterone, but you know, that's what we're looking for. Balls, all right, yeah. Balls translates, that's good, all right. Well then, fellas, hold on to them tight because you need to dig deep for this one. This is what you got to do. Butter you up, but you guys are the best so far on this tour, so that's pretty awesome. And it really is great. There's nothing worse than getting halfway through a sing along and have to stop because it's not working out. So I have one more thing I need to teach you. This part we're all going to sing together. We've been doing so great on these separate bits, this is going to be amazing. This is what we got to do. on. Well, I've been on the road pretty steady since about January 7th. I've had about a month off altogether. That gives my grass a lot of chance to get really tall back home. But we started off the tour in Cleveland, Ohio, and on my way there, I was invited to play the Fox News Morning Show. It was pretty cool to get to be on TV in front of a bunch of people. But on the way in, they asked me for a list of songs that I wanted to play, so I sent in my list of songs, and one of them they thought would be much too racy for their morning TV audiences. I had no idea I was so offensive to Americans, but apparently I am. This song is just about being that special place for somebody when they need some comfort. We just gave it the much too provocative title of Let's Go to Bed.
Sure ain't loving me. loved everything he had. Why don't I feel sad after all you put me through? Why don't I feel sad after all you put me through? Now I can see I'm doing better without you. She's had enough of love. She's tired of this town. I asked her what she wanted. What would make you smile? She cried, I'd love to live another life, if only for a while. It hurts so bad every time she cries. I so strong and so tall. No, you never let the world get you back against the wall. I know how much he hurt you. All he left you was the pain. You don't need to go on crying. You'll fall into love again. It's just so hard as I lie in bed night, thinking what could I do to make it turn out right. I just don't know what to say. Wish to God I knew when my
travel so far from home, have so many people here. So thank you very much for that. I hope you had fun. If you didn't, please don't tell anybody. I do have some CDs over here for sale after. If you want to buy one, come on over and I'll sign it for you. Even if you don't want one, you can come buy one and I'll sign it for you. Or just come by and say hello. That'd be great too. This next tune pretty much proves a point that if you're going to date a musician, then break up with him. He's going to write a song about you. I remember getting a message left on my answering machine once. It kind of went like, I just got the track number 4 on your new CD. I'm not sure if it's about me, but it really hit home. And I remember thinking to myself, wait to hear number 7 and number 13.
Would you wish you never smiled? Would you wish you never asked for my name? When you pour all your heart on that last falling star, will that be the wish that you made? Do you ever think about we'd stay up all night just to feel the sunrise. Do you ever think about it, babe? Cause it's been so long now since I let you down. And I don't know how. You are so gone now. Talking to myself about you, trying to figure out all of those things I wouldn't do for you, how I didn't even try when we said our lives goodbye.
The same way a lot of people do, playing bars and pubs and that kind of stuff, playing Mustang Sally and Brown Eyed Girl. way too often. In my hometown bar for a few years, I played every Thursday night, and just about every Thursday night, the same couple would show up. They'd sit at the same table, get the same drinks, get really drunk, and then get into a big fight. So we started taking bets to see if they'd show up the next week or not. They always did, and it was always fun to watch. And, so this next song was inspired by them, all about a guy who's in a relationship with a woman that he doesn't want to be in a relationship with anymore, and no matter how hard he tries, he just can't get away from her. And, he ends up realizing the only fella she's good for is the devil. So. Yeah, a nice romantic number to finish off with. And just in case you happen to be here tonight with somebody you feel that way about, maybe just cuddle up halfway through the tune and give their knee a little squeeze and find yourself another ride home. So thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you next time. Get on home safe. Before we head out. Agreeable, that's good.
I want you to imagine yourselves a few years ago driving along the St. John River Valley on the east coast of Canada. You come across a small town called Perth Andover. You see a sign up for some local music on Thursday nights, and it just happens to be a Thursday, so you decide to go in. You settle up to the bar and you start chatting with the bartender for a little bit. Before too long, he's taken away to deal with somebody else. So with your drink in your hand, you just take a casual look around the room to see who all's there, see what's going on. Your attention is drawn to this one couple off in the corner all by themselves. It looks like they're having a very intense conversation. You look at the woman and she's just kind of talking away and talking away and talking away, sipping on something the locals call a Moscow Mousse. What you find out later is just a big glass of vodka with a lot of ice in it. You look at the fella and he's just shaking his head, 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 staring down at 10 empty shot glasses. So you find yourself concentrating on this man for a few more minutes and you start to recognize a look coming across his face. It's the look of a man who's got something to say he's been wanting to say for a very long time. And she has no idea it's coming. So like any good polite person would do, you grab your drink and turn yourself around in your seat so that you can get a good look at all the action. And just as he stands up and he kicks back his chair and he throws down that last shot of whiskey, the whole room goes quiet. This is what everybody hears him say. Sound checks, I don't play my own songs because I play those enough, so I just play other people's songs that I like. But I've just recently started putting this song in the show. It's from one of my favorite songwriters, one of my favorite songs. Hope you like it. If you don't, it's short. Thank you so much again. It really means a lot to come here and have you all here tonight, so thank you very much for that, and hope we can do it again really soon.
We
sang every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing but it's free. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather and everything we've done, Bobby's body kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. She's looking for that home I hope she'll find. 'Cause I dream of my tomorrows for one single yesterday, holding Bobby's body close to mine. Just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby. Nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee.
Thank you so much, everybody. Get on home safe. We'll see you next time. Thank you very much.